I'm selling lemonade, cookies, and this AK-47 that I bought last night in the parking lot. I'm trying to make people aware that in Tennessee we don't have background check requirements, so that for a private gun sale, which is any sale that occurs outside of a gun store, you can buy a weapon in a parking lot for cash, no ID, no background check, no nothing.
So you can sell this to me, somebody who's never ever fired a gun before, never been through any kind of training.
Yes, yes,
I don't think I've ever held a gun. Certainly never shot one. I mean, no, I'm serious. Can you really sell me this?
Yes, I can sell you that gun. $700.
That is shocking.
An AK-47 as easily as you can buy a glass of lemonade in the state of Tennessee, but unfortunately that's our law today.